I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here, not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do. Disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Opa! One more! Hold your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, Brian!
We'll help you see.
You know, you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in. He just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You lose your fucking head sometimes, up here. Or maybe you thought Corbus forgot all about life, and if you die.
Thank you.
He didn't like it our way, didn't want to join us, huh? He'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
Well, Artyom, this is getting tedious. Look out! Look at him! Finish him!
You decided to show up? You got balls, huh? That's for sure.
Come on, Ranger, kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken or what? So, Artyomushka. You chicken out? Huh? No, of course, it's not like burning helpless mutants, I know. If I see it, don't you?
Tested Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. That's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.